a double bomb attack targeting Shi'ite pilgrims in Damascus killed at least 40 Iraqis and wounded 120 more on Saturday, the Iraqi Foreign Ministry said. The attack took place at a bus station where the pilgrims had been brought to visit the nearby Bab al-Sagir Cemetery, named after one of the seven gates of the old city of Damascus. Hezbollah's al-Manar TV reported that the attack had been carried out by two suicide bombers, but so far, no one claimed responsibility.